Imagine a world without MIT. A world where our culture of innovation and capacity to solve real-world problems was never put into play. Imagine a world where radar didn't help the Allied forces find victory in World War II. A world without Ethernet, or email, or maybe even the Internet itself. A world without CT scans, time-release drugs, artificial skin, and optogenetics. A world with no photolithography, a technique that enabled the fabrication of every chip in every laptop, smartphone, military system, and data center for the past 20 years. Forget about 3D printing, where we continue to set the standard in innovation with multi-material techniques and personalized manufacturing. Imagine a world where our smartphones are a lot less smart, where there is no GPS or world standard methods for air traffic control. A world where cybersecurity is a lot less secure, AI is less intelligent, and bomb-sniffing technology doesn't exist. Where space feels much farther away, and there is no Mars rover roving on the red planet. A world without an institute that fostered 105 Nobel laureates, 26 Turing Award winners, and 8 Fields medalists. We'd have more than 30,000 fewer companies, companies that are responsible for millions of jobs and trillions of dollars pumped into the economy. Imagine that. Now think about the potential of what we are working on today. Quantum computing and artificial intelligence advances poised to revolutionize cybersecurity, drug discovery, and medical diagnostics. Engineering and computer science innovations to protect private data, defend the grid, and power America's energy independence. Targeted groundbreaking therapies for Alzheimer's and individualized treatments for cancer, Parkinson's, and new remedies for malaria. Innovations in drug delivery that simplify the treatment of chronic diseases that have the potential to save millions of lives. Adaptive technologies for easier aging and prolonged independence. Robots, from personal assistance to disaster response, to ingestible microbots for medical applications. And fusion, an endless source of clean energy for everyone, forever. Can you imagine? We can.